Now, if you want to, I wouldn't. I'd just keep it with you for balance. Now, if you want to, you can go ahead and fall in. We'll have a good video for Facebook. Good practice in case you send you back to Vietnam. Keep nice and slow. Nice and slow. Don't get in a big hurry. Slow.
Still stuck in the mud, boss.
Means I think I got most of it on the video. Boom!
Now I have to find my shoe.
You didn't keep on wearing it?
How in the hell can you keep on wearing it?
You might need that shoe.
Yeah, maybe.
I hope your phone's up there on the bank.
Hopefully.
Did you find it?
I don't know. No.
No? I think you're back just a little bit farther. That's why I said you probably should have went across where I did and stayed out of those deer tracks.
What deer tracks?
Well, that's where the deer have been crossing. That's why it's muddy and it sucks you in better. I think you're back about 2 steps.
Give me a second branch or something. Footprints are about 8 inches in the mud.
You know, you can play in the water anytime when you get home.
Yeah, I think.
It's kind of hot up here on the bank, you know.
You can jump in any time. Very nice. deep in mud right now.
Is there a stick? Try a little bit to your left.
Is there a stick somewhere?
I don't see any sticks up here at all.
Yeah, there are. They're in front of you.
Now you should be getting real close to where it's at. It might be right behind you.
I found my other shoe. No, I am not falling over.
Did you find it?
No.
No?
I can't get my foot on it. I need a